with five games played. The optimism here is huge, and they're thinking about the title itself in this division.
Just got to make sure they don't get carried away and they keep a lid on it, but if they carry on...
Shots on here. That's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. McKenzie. On the attack here. Played into the middle. Defender to it first. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Well, a useful position for that free kick, Alan, but not quite the moment that they want.
No, the keeper seemed fairly comfortable with that, saw it coming all the way.
Referee starts the match, and the kickoff. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Marcel. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Good forward play from them. Got past his man here. And here's the shot. Shot blocked here. Uche. Hadji.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Saw the pass coming and got there first. They cope with it well defensively. McKenzie. Pollack. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. That's a wasted throw, he's given it straight to the opposition. Gone for the through pass.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
It's easy here for the keeper.
Great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Good through pass. Shot on! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
And a corner given by the referee.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. And in goes the cross. Keeping the move going. Now they've got the chance to push forward from this deepish position. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Tackle here. Trying to stretch the opposition using... Oh, he's through. Uche! What? And here's the header. A terrific goal to put them in front. It's a classy goal, Alan.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Uche. He's coming forward with some danger. Got the tackle in. That was a very well-timed tackle. Neves. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Niemi.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Neves.
Oh, good through ball. Space for the shot. Out in front of goal. On the attack here. Throw in coming up. Just a flick on with the header, but kept possession. Barnes. Pollack. Confident and quality on the ball. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Excellent interception. Niemi. Could be dangerous. Headed down to a teammate. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Hadji. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Played into the middle. Uche! Great stop. There goes the cross. Uche! Goalkeeper hangs on. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. And the referee says, that's a free kick. So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. This could be it. Uche! He's blocked the shot well. Well, he needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong. Here comes the cross. And he heads it for goal. He's kept it out. And a corner given by the referee. I'm rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Excellent control in a tight area. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. There's some potential in this move. Neves. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Uche! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, it is a good performance, this. They've got a goal to show for it. They're really giving themselves a chance in this game against a position where they wouldn't be expecting to win the game. They expect it to be a very difficult match.
I think so, but there seems to be an inner self-belief that they think they are actually better than this team they're playing, although we all think it's evenly matched.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. A little bit of a... And the referee says, free kick. Looking for an opening. There's some good control build-up. And here's the shot. Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
It'll be a throw.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
And that is now a goal kick. Read the play well to intercept.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. They've coped with it well defensively.
That's a great clearance.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And shoots!
Promising build-up until that challenge. Good, strong tackle. He could cross it now.
Nice move to get away from the defender.
Defender to it first.
Well, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it.
Made the challenge well. VFL with the ball. Marcel.
It's going to be his throw here. Well, they're singing the praises of the players that have put these supporters in such a good frame of mind with the time ticking away.
Yeah, and to their credit, they really were animated, loud, noisy from the very off here. It's made a difference.
Well, they're in a good position here. Tackle here. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Given possession away here.
Done well to avoid the slide tackle.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Attacking now. Well, there's still time. It's a goal. They're checking their watches straight away. Have they got time to really get back into it? They're only one behind now. I'm sure the manager's going to switch the tactics and get them onto the front foot because they've got a chance again.
Uche.
And it's a shot now.
Really snatched at the shot. And it's gone well wide.
But at the big moments in games, that, as a professional, is when you want to step up, and unfortunately for this lad, he's got nowhere near to doing that.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Here's a chance.
And there it is, the goal. Well, they've extended their lead in this game. And the gap between these two sides is reflected now on the scoreline.
Well, that was a goal that hasn't caught us by surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one coming, and the keeper more than most.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Comes a challenge.
Barnes. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Wallach. Well, that looked promising. Attacking well here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. That's the indication, 4 added minutes. Mansell. Gets his foot in there. Hadji. Onto the attack now. Thoughtful pass. And it didn't quite come off for them. The defender did well. That's cut out. And...